Okay, so here are all the pieces displayed out on the floor. She got this cat tower from, like I said, TikTok shop. I'll show you guys. Let me see if I can get here. Instructions right here. Well, this is the parts list, what it's supposed to come with. But see right here, this is how it's supposed to look like. It comes with instructions, so as you can see right there. I hope it's not too complicated. I don't think so. I mean, I helped my brother set up his PC table, and that was pretty complicated. So this seems pretty self-explanatory, so I don't think it'll take too long. But let's get started, and I will show you guys the final results. Okay, guys. Here it is. Okay, so here's the finished product. It has a lot of little fuzzies, so we're just gonna lint roll it. But here it is. Once we set it up where it's supposed to go, I'll show you guys better. It's looking hella cute. Mm-hmm.
See, but now that I'm like taking off the...
Look how cute it looks. So, I wasn't able to surprise my sister with it being done. She actually showed up before or while I was working on it, so she helped me a little bit. She just finished lint rolling it because it had so much fuzzies on it. But now look how pretty. I love it too. See, he has little stairs. And then he'll have his little pom-pom, his scratch post. It's so cute. Okay, y también unos churros, por favor. ¿A todos están a $2?
El que sea.
El que sea, a ver, dame este, el de acá.
¿Este?
Sí.
¿Chile y limón?
Ah, sí, mucho limón y poquito chile. Hey guys, it's been a couple of weeks from the last clip you just saw. It was just such a short video, I didn't want to post like a 3-minute video. So weeks later, this is how the cat tower is currently looking. Don't mind it all being dirty and stuff. Like I said, it's been weeks, so my cat has been playing on it. And if I'm out of breath, it's because I was walking outside, so that is why. But here it is. He loves it. This is a toy that my sister got him, I believe from, or was it? Oh, from Walmart. He loves this little toy. It's so cute. But here it is. It's super cute. He loves it. He likes sleeping in here. He doesn't really use his bottom one, but he loves this one. And then he loves, Also, if I sound sick, it's because I am. Well, I'm not sick, but it's my allergies. I have really bad dust allergies, and yesterday I was deep cleaning my room, so that is why I am now sick. But yeah, anyways, so I do have to say though about this tower. It is been only a couple weeks, and it's already very flimsy, as you can see. This one came off completely. Like, this whole bar here just came off completely. And then this one, the highest part of the tower, is just very flimsy. My cat is like, when he sits on it, it's just all sideways. And we're always joking about how one day he's gonna fall. But, so keep that in mind if you do plan on purchasing this exact tower from TikTok shop. But yeah, so like I said, I didn't have a long enough clip that I wanted to post. So I'm just going to kind of vlog a little bit today, maybe tomorrow, and just show you guys a little bit of, you know, what I'd be doing and stuff like that. So let's continue, and then let's see what the night brings us to do. It is currently, I believe, about to be 10 p.m. So yeah, let's just continue this vlog. I'm currently going to take these allergy pills that were prescribed to me by my doctor, cetirizine, I don't know, Zyrtec is how you say it, the generic name. So I'm currently gonna take that right now because my allergies are pretty bad. I was a lot worse yesterday, so I've gotten better. I also have ibuprofen for like my headaches and stuff, but I don't think I'm gonna take that one tonight. I don't really have like a headache or anything, so I'm just gonna take this little tiny pill, and then I'm just gonna chug it with some water. And then I am on the hunt for a new job. So if you watched my very first video, I posted like a waking up at 6 a.m. to go to work, I believe is what I named it. I'm not too sure. I am still currently at Dollar Tree, but I am on the hunt for a second job. So that is what I'm trying to, I'm going to leave that second job. So, but I am still on the hunt for a new one. So that's what I'm going to do tonight. I do have to show up to that job that I want to quit tomorrow. I plan on leaving, that second job, pretty soon. Actually, I'm going to put in my 2-week notice tomorrow. So that is why I am actively on a hunt for a new job, because I'm going to be, you know, leaving that job in 2 weeks. So I'm trying to find a replacement. So you guys are going to be a part of that with me tonight. It's pretty late, so I'm going to give it about like an hour, apply to some new jobs and stuff like that. And then we'll see what happens from there. I'm sorry if my camera's all like crooked or whatever. I literally have it leaning against a candle. So my pill. Okay, let's continue. These are the first ones that I picked up. The brand is right there. I don't know, YVO, is that the brand? I don't know, but these are super cute. It's a denim, what is that, cross sandal. And it's a strap sandal. These were $19.99. They're a platform sandal. They fit me and everything. I just really like the sparkle on them. I just thought they were cute. So those are that. I also got these guest slides right here. Also a little bit of a platform. I've been looking for some platform sandals, so that is why I got both of these. $21.99. And that is all I got from Burlington. I did get my mom just a nice light nude color. It was only $6. She wanted it, so I got it for her. Just a cute little wallet. I really like the design of it. I liked it myself, but I just have way too much. I just have way too many purses. I have too many wallets. I do not need any more. I'm trying to show you guys the inside, but it's a little hard. There you go. So, that is all I got.